December's Black Sea crash that killed 92 happened after the pilot got disorientated. Officials say,